Today in his address, Governor Jerry Brown noted the progress that's been made on California's financial front, but he says there is still a long way to go. One project he is touting as a must is one of the most controversial and expensive plans the state has seen to build a high-speed rail system connecting Northern and Southern California.
President Obama strongly supports the project and has provided the majority of funds for the first phase. If you believe that California will continue to grow as I do, and that millions more people will be living in our state, this is a wise investment.
Now, the Night Team's Richard Sharp shows us what Brown compared it to and why the critics say the governor is dreaming too big.
The criticism for high-speed rail, Governor Brown says, sounds familiar to criticism of other landmark projects from the last century. The interstate highway system.
New Deal jitterbug economics.
The California Aqueduct.
A fantastic dream that will not work.
Bay Area Rapid Transit.
A billion-dollar potential fiasco.
Even the Panama Canal.
For years thought to be impractical.
Brown says history proved these projects were necessary.
The critics were wrong then, and they're wrong now.
Some lawmakers say comparing high-speed rail to other public works projects is foolish.
It has nothing to do with the high-speed rail. Those all had dedicated funding streams. High-speed rail has no money.
Many taxpayers say Governor Brown is being too optimistic, acting more like Governor Moonbeam, his nickname from his first two terms as governor during the 70s and 80s.
I think that it's a financial boondoggle.
It keeps going up in cost. I just don't think it'll ever happen.
Outside the Sacramento Amtrak station, everyday transit riders say despite the costs, the state needs high-speed rail.
If I can get from here to L.A. faster, it's all the better.
In Sacramento, I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA 3 Night Team.
Governor Brown said that within weeks, there will be a revised business plan for high-speed rail that would allow for initial construction to start before the end of the